move and as Cynic as one, and we all are pushing to achieve the same goal, that's when you all meet the same success. Mm-hmm. And that's what's made Coin successful, from going from an F to a B school. Mm-hmm. You don't see many schools do that, but we've done that from 2014 to 2015 till now.
We don't allow ethnicity, like where people are from, sex, gender, race, religion, any of that keep us away from what we're actually trying to get. We're trying to be okay, we're trying to have fun. We want everybody to feel like they can be let in. They can say anything they want and still be a part of the family.
Everyone has a general idea of where they see themselves or where they think they want to go. So if we can base our schedules around that and we can really build a person up in that which they want to do, then we can go further as a school.